He's crouched in that side of the wall.
That guy just ran across the room and he's like,
Terrorist.